anyone in WWE knows about six-man tag action is Seth Rollins. Look at the force behind that leg drop! Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. How would you like to be in there, Kane, and stare into the face of The Undertaker as he delivers this kind of punishment to you?
Well, when you get in the ring with The Undertaker, you know he's not going to show any mercy.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches for this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches. Impressive counter by The Undertaker. This match will have a lot of big
moves. Oh, you'll be feeling that in the morning. What is there to say about the Demon from Death Valley? One of the most dangerous, experienced, and powerful performers to ever step foot in that WWE ring.
Explosive suplex. And Dean Ambrose going for a pin. The Undertaker powers out.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the oh, that knee landed perfectly. That'll leave a mark.
Undertaker goes down. This could be it.
No, early kick out. Ambrose showing his ability to strike from anywhere. Now cut off in the last second.
Oh my gosh. He's heading back up. Oh no.
That'll put your lights out quick.
It's not wise to get on the bad side of a man like Dean Ambrose.
Impressive counter by The Undertaker. And now his partner comes in. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no holds barred contest.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this room.
Rollins just has so many ways he can beat you.
And then he starts breaking the rules.
Into the ring now.
Incoming!
You might have lost some teeth there. And we're going back between the ropes.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Back into the ring now. Drop kick. Right on target.
Oh, the reversal! Oh.
This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse.
Once again, no one's part of this match. Everything is legal.
Look at Rollins.
No trouble getting out of that one.
He makes the tag.
Back out on the apron. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. One, two.
sure Sheamus has some truly awful things in mind for his opponent here tonight. How much more extreme will this match become? Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
Rollins very comfortable up there. Prepares for his attack. Look out!
No! Oh my gosh!
All the way to the outside. Sacrificing life and limb to deliver a huge move. Tremendous action in this match.
You have to be ready, but where to go? Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. How much more? It's
1, 2. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
And there's the reversal.
You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Look at this, it's locked in. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Back into the ring now. He missed.
The Barbaric Ruthless Sheamus.